This body is like foam on a wave. It passes quickly. We change constantly, like bubbles. That's how solid we are. We don't know when we will pass from this earthly life. We have no idea when that time comes. It could be in 20 years, 30 years, 40 years. It could be in our next breath. We have no idea. And so the Buddha said, this life is like foam on a wave, foams that are generated from the crashing of waves. If you've ever been to the beach, you know what I'm talking about. You see the waves crash and the foam bubble, and it doesn't last but a few seconds, if that. And in the big scheme of things, our life also is like that. If we can remember that our life is like foam on a wave, then all the problems that we have will be put into a wider perspective. Things that we have lost, that we really love, whether they're people or material objects, will not be such have such a burden on our mind. If we can keep in mind that our life is fleeting, knowing that our life is fleeting, can we come to a deeper appreciation of this moment, right now? Knowing that our life is fleeting, can we enjoy being alive? Can we appreciate those that are right around us, right in our immediate vicinity? Whoever they may be, can we come to appreciate them, even for small things? This life is but foam on a wave.